there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Firewatch. My name is Weasel, and after we got knocked out in the last episode... Wait, am I facing the right way? After we got knocked out in the last episode, we're now on our way to... Don't let me lie, Wapiti Meadow, where there's possibly a station? I don't know, it's fairly odd. We're not entirely sure what's happening.
I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
That shouldn't be too hard.
It goes off in both directions, acres.
Oh, wow.
What the fuck is going on out here?
That's
Whatever
really
it is,
odd.
Someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes
oh, clearly.
Biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Interesting.
Obviously.
Yeah,
let's see if I can break in somehow.
All right. Be careful.
I wonder if there's maybe a tool. Couldn't I just use something as leverage? Yeah, loose stone. How about that? Let's just try to break it open with that. Yeah, I wonder what that is about. I mean, somebody's clearly been watching us. I kind of feel the same weird person that we encountered early on that was looking. Come on. Oh, wait. That didn't work? Come on. Let's try that again. Another stone. Just come on. Just gotta smack hard enough. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that to being too hard. Well,
look, I'm not gonna be able to get into this place.
Why can't we climb over there?
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Well,
hey,
I'm not.
Actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
So where did they put that burn line? Look for controlled burn south of Ruby River. Ruby River is, that's from the canyon. I guess that's Ruby River? Oh, there's Ruby River. South. Oh, wow. All the way down here. Well, I guess we're going to go down to the scout camp in the bottom right corner of the map. Man, this is really weird. I mean, we got knocked out. Somebody's been clearly watching us. I don't know why they document everything. That seems to be more of a slightly psychopathic thing to do. Like, or a very stalkery thing to do. To keep tabs on two fire lookouts, you know. But this seems to be a bigger operation with, like, fences like that. Like, that is some serious effort to bring fences out here like that. Oh, perfect. We found the cache on our way. Let's see what we got inside of this one. Probably something useful, if not only to copy the map information that is in them. I do really like the Firewatch logo. No fireworks. You should put that outside. I mean, we already know that. Ron, I got some bad news back home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are. Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Oh, Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would be there. I guess you must have got hung up, Dave. Amigos of Spanish and Profesionales is Italian. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. So, it's interesting. I wonder what that was about. Old sweater. Huh. Fourth Estate. Richard Sturgeon. It's a different book. Different kind of book. Right, let's keep that in there. I don't think I'm gonna keep any of the supplies. And that. Let's copy the information from the map. And for whatever it's worth, yep, there's a path going along here. Okay, good. And this is where we saw the girls the last time. I wonder, wait, what is that in the water? I doubt I can go, yeah, I can't go through the water, but there's something back there. Like a buoy? I don't know. Interesting. All right, according to my compass, we are on the right path. The June fire, right? What happened to that?
Whoa, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Oh, that whole giant thing is the June fire. Must be quite a bit away. Good. Oh, we got quite a distance to cover. East of the lake.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
Yeah, I guess we're going over Ruby River. That means, no, we're not going to go down here. That will just bring us to Five Mile Creek, so I'm going to tag along this line and basically head back to my tower and then go south from there.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Well, that's at least something. Should we call the cop? Anything strange with you?
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
Stay here.
Nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
Well, a little
that
bit, considering.
Sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Bought my radio.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
Just in red?
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
listening?
What?
Wow, she's intercepting our frequency.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
Well, of course.
It's just a thought.
How else would they...
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Sure. Well, that's not too crazy. They friggin' recorded our whole conversation. Of course they're intercepting our signal. Unless they have bugs wherever we are in our huts. What's happening with the shadows here? Oh, yeah, right. The sun is probably moving. I gotta head a little south here. This is the trail I want to take.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling.
Oh, me neither.
I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police.
Well, we couldn't we try?
About the good ones. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
His dad could protect him.
Hey, maybe he'd actually enjoy it. You know, spies, taking notes, walkie-talkies. Whole thing might actually be fun if you're too young to realize how creepy it is.
Yeah.
That's one way of looking at it.
He's fine, D. It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Stay positive. Let's report
wow,
the medicine wheel.
An old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
No.
I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
Well, if I am going home, I like it, apparently. I guess I'll eventually have to come home. Well, you can only escape so long until your past catches up to you, but yeah, right now we have other problems to deal with. You know who else is a creeper? This guy. He's camera shy sometimes. Alright then. Okay, I hope I can trail off here somewhere. I should be able to go... Look, give me my compass. Should be able to go south here. Yep, that thing is not on the map. That's where we want to go. Basically towards the June fire. Alright, okay, gotta cross this somehow. Shouldn't be too hard, just jumping over those rocks. There's a cache, Nido. Give me all of those. Let's put the compass away. It might be easier to jump. Yeah, I can just walk through the water as well. It's not that deep, Henry. It's not that deep. All right, what we got? Luckily, this thing didn't get burned. All right, let's copy that information. Cottonwood Creek to Lake to Two Forks. Ron, what does this one say? Really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I look that I took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through a bottle of fives instead. Miss you, Dave. Aw. Let's keep that. Wow, lots of books. Terminal 7, Jane Eyre, One Chance to Die, The Accidental Savior. Toilet paper. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna need that. Anything else of interest? Nah. Okay. It's kind of a bummer that we can't put the lock back on. We should. Because right now, they're not closed. Alright, yeah, this is... recent burn.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Yep. Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Let's have a quick look on the map. Okay, southeast. So basically we want to head in that direction. What happens if the burn gets out
what
of control?
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
What is that? Wrecked snowmobile, huh?
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Well, I bet not. Yep, right, snowmobile. I doubt I'm gonna find anything interesting on it, but just have a look.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Pork Pond.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den. Or, you know, anywhere.
I don't think so. I mean, Pork Pond, yeah, I mean... it's not that funny. I mean, I know that people steal the town sign for, fucking in Germany. Because, you know, that's kind of funny. But Pork Pond, really? It's kind of an asshole thing to do. Camp Arapaho. Interesting. What's that?
Camp Arapaho.
Arapaho, okay.
There?
Yep.
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelos in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers. The bridge to the camp is out.
Hmm.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
I could see getting like maybe down there and over there, but yeah. All right, let's see some high ground. Good question. Maybe over here? Yeah, that does look good. Yeah, I can drop down here. Very good. Don't break a leg, Weasel. Henry, I mean. Oh, wow, this looks super eerie.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
No, they haven't been here in a while, yep. Maybe we can find something interesting in here. I doubt it, but, you know, why not? A bear trap! Ooh.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
That's screwed.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
Yeah. Not a fan of bear traps or animal traps like that. Oh, I thought it wasn't a creature, but it's just a leaf. Alright, nothing else. Let's keep going then. Oh, it's like a tarp over here. Interesting.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Damn, so close. Oh, a memo.
Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Hmm.
Let's read it. Squad boss Grant Carson, Wyoming interagency hotshot crew. Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station. Squad boss Carson, in the next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the Thorfair region of Shoshone National Forest to cut a fire line. I'm writing you on behalf of Dr. Ben Simmons at Wapiti Station. He reached out to the superintendent with wildfire concerns about his research site. Upon your return, someone from his office will want to speak with you as part of a wildfire risk assessment of the region. I'll tell them they have nothing to worry about and that your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measure in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a mile away. But I think they've got insurance companies to answer to. Thanks for always for your service, Rich Slusarenko. All right.
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Huh.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Yeah, it's
keep
a thing.
Reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Good question. Us?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
Yeah, why not?
I do. Yeah, I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Interesting thought.
That's what I think.
But why would you have to gate
that
up?
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but God, if you saw what you said you did, fuck, Henry.
Yep, and they know that. We now know, so.
Okay.
Hmm.
So what's next?
I'm going to do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
I should do that. Also, I should probably put that thing away. Totem pole. Huh, cool. Very cool. Okay, return to Wapiti Meadow. It's gonna be a while. The meadow is... Oh, that's where it is. Okay. I guess the other fence, we're gonna have to try that. So I'm gonna go north, maybe through the other fence. All right, we can't cross here, so I'm going to have to find a way over it. Can't drop down, obviously. Yeah, this is basically not possible. I guess I can see if I can cross the river north of here. Must have walked in a circle by mistake. There's an axe. You know what? I might need that for the fence. Yeah, I'm taking that. Thank you. Whoever left that here, that's going to be handy. That way, I'm probably going to be able to get into the station, so I'm just gonna head back there. First, I'm gonna have to find the way out of here. Alright, we can clear that with the fire axe. Very good, Henry. Very good. Okay, so where can we cross? Nope. This looks good. Alright, let's, chop down the tree. Why not? Shouldn't we chop from the other side? I guess it worked. I'll take it. Perfect.
Are you there? I had a thought.
All right, what's your thought? Let me know.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Well, someone's on the line.
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like another lookout, could be on this line, is there?
Not without tapping our radios.
What about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you.
Okay.
Understand? I will call you.
All right, we're back in our tower. Jeez, this got quite intense.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the... 50th time today.
Yeah, I'm probably worried.
The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Yeah, I'm slightly worried now.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Well, why are you so chipper?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
That is really weird.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Why are we talking about this?
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
The lodgepole pine thing? Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies,
I tell
ya.
Wait, Cottonwood, my bad.
Radio me the moment you get there.
I will do, okay. So, yeah, we're pretending like nothing's happening. Let's have a quick look on the map. Cottonwood Creek, where is that? All right, down there. Shouldn't be too hard, not too far away. She would have to hike a bit for that, right? Her tower is... I don't even know right now. Okay, anything we would need from here? I like how this looks more and more lived in, the longer we stay. I wanted to have a quick look at that riding. What the fuck a difference a day makes. Holy hell, I don't even know where to begin. It's late, past midnight, so I'm going to write on everything that happened today as fast as I can. Went down to the lake, found a clipboard, walkie-talkie, and I don't know how to describe this. I don't know what to say other than someone is listening to Delilah and I. I know that sounds crazy, but someone's out there listening to us, and he attacked me. They're taking notes. Delilah definitely heard something on our walkie-talkies too, just me. Okay, all right. So basically just a recap of what's been happening. Whiskey, pick up. Save for later. The ferreter. I haven't been drinking that at all, have I? I'll just carry it with me. Fine. All right, let's head out, guys. Let's do this. Just wanted to make sure I'm not missing anything. Let's go for a nice midday hike. That fire really keeps going, doesn't it? Seems like the smoke is coming here. All a little foggy. Okay. I'm gonna need my compass. We're heading roughly south from here, so this way. Yep. Yeah, this is a really eerie atmosphere, knowing that you could be trailed, or probably are trailed, and people are listening in. Yeah, it's very, very smoky here. I doubt that's regular fog, so I'm gonna say that's the smoke coming over from the fire, from the June fire. And those things burn forever, don't they? Alright, basically we want to go through the burned fire line and then head towards west a little bit to hopefully meet our Meadow Creek. I mean, maybe. Oh, I hear rustling in the bushes. I would have thought before those were just animals, but now I'm a little bit too concerned that I might actually be followed. I hear it everywhere. Oh, wow, look at that. Beautiful. Well, I guess we're here now. Big tree, I think I'm here. Oh, wait, what is that? Huh. Ski. One ski. I guess why not? I wonder if that's Delilah in the bushes. Whoever is tailing me is making a whole lot of ruckus. Oh, look at that. We found another cache. Before I'm going to talk to her, I'm going to open that thing up. Wait, this one doesn't work with that? Alright, that blows. Interesting. Let's radio in.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cache box there?
Yep.
I just checked it and the code doesn't work.
It's because I changed it.
What is
it's
it?
It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
All right, then. Let's see what's inside. All right, let's copy the map information. Not entirely sure what it tells us, man. Not a whole lot to see on that. That's a dirty one. A new radio. Ooh, sweet. I would have kept the other one just for reasons.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Or just get out of here. You are in on this. Are you okay?
Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
It is really weird.
I don't know. I'm scared.
What about the other lookouts?
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
Us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved.
Well,
fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles.
Jeez.
So no. This isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
That's understandable. Also, I'm heading the wrong way.
None of it makes any sense.
Well, I'm going to find answers.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
All right, I will do that. We have a new radio, so we're back in business, so to speak. Let's head towards the site, shall we? We can probably go for this fire site here. Or whatever it's called. Fire lane. Fire break. Man, I can't remember things.
Hey, I just thought of something
Not great?
Not great.
Yeah? What would that be?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls.
Oh.
The ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Why would you do that?
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know, and I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
Yep.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Oh, that's great. That's just dandy.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Yep, I agree. Yeah, this doesn't look good on paper when you have a conversation on paper saying, well, yeah, they hate me and whatnot because I threw their stereo into a lake and she files we haven't seen anyone. I mean, actually, it looks bad for me. She could still say, well, I didn't know about anything. And again, I doubt this is going to happen, and whoever's taping this has an interest in releasing that information. Come here, bird. Good bird. We're gonna find out what's happening, Wheatley. This is so eerie at dawn. Very eerie at dawn. I like it. At least I don't hear any rustling in the bushes anymore. Maybe I lost them. For now. Alright, we're getting closer to Wapiti Meadow? Wapiti? I already forgot again how to pronounce it. Just took a little bit of a hike. I hope Turd Reynolds is okay. I haven't checked on him in a while. Ugh. Stop making creepy noises. Alright, I'm pretty sure I can break now into the gate.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
We're gonna do it in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!